I am going to check VSWR value in the RF feeder cable. This is a dummy load. Please connect dummy load one of the cable length. Other cable length please connect to your site master. Press enter button. Press mode button. Select frequency VSWR. Press enter. Now you can see VSWR wave. Press mark button. Then press M1. Now press marker to peak button. Now you can see peak value. 1.19. Press mode button again. Now I am testing DTF value. Press enter. Press mark button. M1. Mark to peak. DTF peak value is 1.6 at 1.6 meter. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share.